in seeing these bees nestled in my squash flowers nearly every morning I come out. So I did a little reading and learned that they love to sleep inside of a flower. Sometimes there can be two sleeping in there together. So I just came up this morning, thought I'd see if I saw any, and there is a bee or two in nearly every squash flower. Sound asleep. I'll wake this one up. Uh-oh. He's not happy about that. Okay. I'm gonna back up. Just in case he wakes up mad. Pretty cool, huh?